got video for you today. Young Josh has been asking me to do a video, so I just thought I'll knock one and have a few clips from today. But we weren't really fishing today that much. Woody's got a new engine, so he had to break it in. So a lot of today we're just driving up and down with boat. But we've done some ultralight fishing today. Probably had 35 fish between us, at a guess. Most of them perch, but a few pike sprinkled in. And I think out of the perch, probably five or six of them were well over a pound. A couple of them a little bit more. And Woody had a nice pike about 13, 14 pound ultralight, gave him a bit of a run round. So yeah, hope you enjoy.
Yeah, easy.
What have I told you?
That's fair ball.
Yep, fish care.
Fish care is paramount.
It
bit me then. I forget them not.
That'll be good
on camera.
What are you throwing? Tyke biting. Are you throwing a perch at me? Broke that same one.
Yeah,
this crazy bit. Oh, catch and release.
Ow. What is it with me? Oh, golly.
I mean, a lot of my YouTube regulars comment on how well his fish handling skills are.
What about me?
Oh no, what's that doing?
Can I do that? No, get it in. Fish. Oh!
Yeah.
I just cast into that where that thing is. Straight away.
Thank you.
perch. You fought it with a pike. You were scared seeing it with a pike. You fought it with a pike.
I thought it straight away, mate.
Because they attack you in pike, you know.
Careful.
You gotta be careful then. Set your dog. Hey up, YouTubers! I'm nearly at Woody's again, and we're out again for some balls and cock. Nearly at Woody's, we're out to jump boat again. We're gonna hopefully make an ultralight video again with we'll be mainly with jigging and balls. Let's go catch some fish. Hey Woody on boat. Little Tyke as well as usual, the lucky mascot. Try and catch her a few perch, jigging, ultralight cranks, maybe even some small jerk baits if we get chance, or even surface lures, who knows, but I won't, not today. But you talk too long, and you sound a dick.